Now, recall that the browser built a tree-like structure of the page. And when I say tree, I don't literally mean this type of tree. I just mean a branching structure. Sideways triangles are an HTML element. Each has an opening tag and a closing tag. Now, this can simply be text, like you see here, or it can be another element, like this span or this A. So that we can get a better visual understanding, let's draw this structure ourselves. First, we have this div element. Then, inside of the div, we have an H2 and a P element. Then, inside of this H2, we have the span element. And inside span, we have some text. Now, if we go back to the P element, inside we have text and two A elements. And then, inside of each of the A elements, we have text. And now it's time for you to explore the structure of a page on your own. Please follow the link we have provided in the instructor notes section below and open Google's developer tools. Then create your own tree-like structure to describe the page. Make sure to fill in the boxes in the same order that they appear in the tree. And if the element contains text, write the word text in the box.